Are you generating event frames to understand event-related data? Do you want to run in-depth analysis on these event frames using BI tools? In this video, I'm going to show you how to export your event frame data using the PI Integrator for Business Analytics for use in BI tools. Let's take a look at my AF structure in PI System Explorer. I am working in the oil and gas industry, and you can see I have two sites, Clear Fork and Odessa. Each site has multiple similar pieces of well equipment, which are built from element templates. We are generating event frames for each well to capture downtime events, which are built using event frame templates. I'm in charge of wells and am mainly interested in downtime reason codes, as well as other attributes from these event frame templates. Let's set this up in the PI Integrator for Business Analytics so I can analyze these downtime events in a BI tool. To get started, open your web browser and navigate to the PI Integrator for Business Analytics UI. This is usually the host name of the server hosting the PI Integrator for Business Analytics. In our example, we are using a secure connection through HTTPS. You may already be familiar with the landing page if you have published asset views in the past. Here we'll discuss an additional button we haven't used, which is Create Event View. Let's start by clicking on Create Event View. We'll be analyzing events from the first half of the year, so let's give it an appropriate name. On the Select Data page, we'll be determining what event frames to export. Select the AF server and AF database from the drop-down menus that contain your event frames. The left pane will populate with all types of event frames from your AF database. If we do not see an event of interest, we can use the search tool to look for all events for well 18. We now see that the left pane is updated with these events. We find the well downtime event frame of interest, and when we click on it, the lower left pane updates with the attributes from the event frame template. We would like to export all of these attributes, so we click on Select All. Click and drag one of these attributes to the middle pane. The right pane includes the matches that will be exported using the PI Integrator for BA, based on the criteria in the middle pane. To include all well downtime events, click on the pencil. Uncheck Event Frame Name, check Event Frame Template, and make sure the correct template is selected. The right pane will update to include all well downtime event frames. In addition to the event frame template attributes, we would also like to include some asset attributes. To do this, click on Assets in the left pane. Find the appropriate asset. And notice that the lower left pane will update with asset attributes. We only want a few of these, so I'll select them now. I do not have to hold down Control to select multiple attributes. To add these to our export, click on the element of interest and drag it to the event frame in the middle pane. When it is in the correct location, Drop as Child will show up. Notice that the right pane has now updated with only event frames from well 29. To include all wells, we will click the pencil next to well 29. Uncheck Asset Name, check Asset Template, and make sure the correct template is selected. The right pane will now update to include all well downtime events for all wells, and we have selected the attributes we would like to export. On the next page, we can make adjustments to our data before publication. Notice that the event frame duration column includes only ones and zeros. To get further information, we can click on the header. Notice that data content contains hours. For the duration of our event frames, it's more appropriate to export this data as minutes. After clicking Apply Changes, the column will update. On this page, we also select the time range over which we would like to export our event frames. Since we want the first half of the year, we will select from January 1st to July 1st. Be sure to click Apply. Finally, on the Publish page, we can select the target configuration, which in our case is a PI view. Depending on your version of the PI Integrator for Business Analytics, you may have additional target configurations available. Since we are analyzing data for the first half of the year, we can continue to choose Run Once. Click Publish and confirm that once this is published, it cannot be modified. On the landing page, select your event view and confirm that the run status shows published. Now that we've prepared and exported our event frames into a format ready to be consumed in BI tools, we will show you how the data looks during import into Power BI, as well as a completed Power BI display. Here we have an example where we are in the middle of importing our data into Power BI. Notice that the rows and columns are the same as those we saw during the export using the PI Integrator for Business Analytics. Here we have a completed Power BI display. I am in charge of wells at Clear Fork site and would only like to display those wells. I quickly notice that well 30 has much more downtime. And by looking at the stacked bar chart, I notice that this downtime is mostly due to drawdown testing. With this information, we could then continue to investigate why there was so much drawdown testing on well 30. Using the PI Integrator for Business Analytics, we were able to quickly export event-related data in a format ready for BI tools to gain new insights into our event-related PI system data.